ちょうど始まった観約移民でそのハワイに行かれました。その時にもやはりそのハワイに行くっていうことで、その漁師さんたちもとっても沸き立ったみたいです。
He was a man who had ideas far beyond his actual time.
He was a pioneer in the labor movement in the islands.
He was a successful businessman, but he didn't think about himself. He helped his fellow immigrants. That's how he got into trouble.
I think he helped all these immigrants and to get killed.
I was amazed and I was touched so deeply that this had happened in our own backyard, literally. It happened in Hawaii. It happened just up the coast from where I live.
思いますね。だからカツゴトのことももっとショッキングな最もショッキングなことだけれども、やっぱり一人一人に伝えておくべき、出来事だろうと思いますね。
Katsu Goto is truly a hero for me. He lost his life in an effort to promote the individual freedoms and interests of so many workers.
Many people from Hiroshima immigrated to the island of Hawaii, and he protected the rights.And the lives of those people from Hiroshima.
This is the Nozomi Super Express bound for Hakata. We'll be stopping at Kyoto, Shin Osaka, Shin Kobe, Okayama, Hiroshima.
Masugoto, Yoshi, Katsu.
Masugoto is in this registry of leaving.Yokohama Harbor. Wow! It is like a piece of the puzzle.
Fumiko Kaya, his adopted niece, was from Hiroshima, and she established Goto of Hiroshima Foundation and used the proceeds to send young people from Hawaii to Hiroshima for mutual understanding.
Dr. Fumiko Kaya was born in Honoka'a 90 years ago.She remembers her island days with affection. It's one reason why every year she sponsors a young person from Hawaii to visit.
つながってきてるっていう。を多分喜んでると思いますよ。
乾杯。
Honoka'a today really embodies a village of international peace, where you have all of these different cultures and ethnicities coming together. That is the legacy that we gained 125 years ago with theEfforts of Katsu Goto.
それを願ってたんじゃないかと思うしね。
want everybody to learn and read about it, so, yeah, so that they can learn about him, yeah. As they're growing up, they'll think about it and remember him.